Hey guys, welcome to back to Let's Play Dragon Ball Z Kakarot Part 9. Okay. Alright, I'm gonna be collecting the Dragon Balls this time, and then we're gonna do submissions. Talk to Corn. Hey Corn, what you doing? Oh, I see, you're Super Saiyan. I didn't recognize you at first. Yeah, sorry about that. I totally forgot I look completely different as a Super Saiyan. Heh. Well, you may look different on the outside, but you're certainly still Goku on the inside. So what's going on? Are you in some sort of trouble? No, not really. I would like your help with something, though. What's up? I want you to brew out some delicious mushroom tea, but I appear to be fresh out of mushrooms. Your teacher Roshi used to go out and gather them for me back when I trained him.
Master Roshi, really?
It's been ages since he's done it. There's a particular cave where they grow. The area around the cave hasn't changed much, so it should still be there. I'm really sorry to trouble you, but would you get some for me? I just remembered I have other matters to attend to. Animorphaline accident. Sure, I could do that. Many thanks. Here's where you can find the cave. Thanks, got it. I'll be right back. Good luck. Comment center on the wall map. Let's go to Gizzard Wasteland and get some more Dragon Balls. Four-star Dragon Ball. Let's go to Papaya Town for now. Checking. Now let's stay focused. Okay. There's a Dragon Ball in the sea. To the Kami house. That Dragon Ball is also under the sea as well. Center of the Northeast Mountain. This is where we find Dr. Giroux and where we fought the androids. Before Cell. After we collect all the Dragon Balls and finish the submission, we're gonna go face Cell. Yay. Two more to go. If I get the last Dragon Ball, I'll be headed back to Kami's place. Kami's lookout. I should head to the Cell Games Arena. Excuse me. Red Ribbon Base. I'll deal with them. I really should stay out of trouble. There's that Red Ribbon Army base. Ah. Come on, stop. Come on. Come on. I'll go after the last Dragon Ball after I finish the submission that I'm gonna do with Korin. Okay. Did you know that there were 9 seasons in Dragon Ball Z? And in Dragon Ball, I think there's 3 seasons. In GT, 2 seasons, right? Head to the cave where you can find the ingredients for the mushroom tea. Oh, there. A bear. Don't get any closer to us. We don't trust humans. Hey, now, just take it easy. I haven't done anything. I need something in the cave. You came to make fun of us, right? Get out of here. Man, these guys are really upset. There's no way I can find mushrooms like this. Maybe I should turn back. I'm not sure what their problem is, but I guess they won't talk to a human, even though I'm not one. Because you're a Saiyan? I'd feel kind of weird just leaving them like this, though. I can't bring Korin here either. He is an old-timer, after all. Yep, I better ask Gulong. Let's see, long. Why'd you bring me in a place like this? I don't need to be here. Oh, come on, Oolong. You've got nothing better to do, right? I could really use your help. I'll admit I got nothing better to do, but what the heck? There are no girls here. You don't look like a human. Did you take some Animorphaline, too? Huh? I was born this way. You were born that way, then you've suffered even more than we have. So what's going on with you guys? It may not look like it, but we used to be human. We wanted to turn into beastmen, so we took some Animorphaline, but now we're stuck like this. Yeah, and now that the Animorphaline fad's over, you don't see any more beastmen around. We'll be the laughingstock of town if we go back like this. Please, you gotta help us. Find a way to make us human again. So Goku, what are you gonna do? This is a toughie. If you guys can't turn back to normal, you let me in the cave, right? I'm looking for some mushrooms that grow in here. Yeah, sure. My friend Bulma might know what to do. I'll Oscar for you guys. You gonna help us?
Well, I'll do what I can.
Thanks for hearing them out along. Wait, that's all you needed me for? You made me come all the way here for that? Okay, let's head back. Are you deaf?
Goku brought Oolong back to West City.
Jeez, I'm not just some tool you can use and throw away whenever.
Hey now, don't say that. It was easy, right? You didn't really have to do anything.
You haven't changed at all. You drag people into your messes and act like it's not a big deal.
Do I? Never really thought about it much. Anyway, let's go see Bulma.
This is exactly what I'm talking about.
Talk to Bulma and find out how to cure the beastmen.
Let's ask Bulma about the Animorphaline.
Hi, Bulma.
Oh, Goku, what brings you here?
You know anything about a drug called Animorphaline?
Of course, it's a serum developed by Magic Pharmaceuticals. Taking it turns you into a beastman.
It was all the rage back when I was about 10 or so. Even King Fury took some and became a beastman.
Nobody really takes this stuff anymore from what I can tell. Why do you ask?
Well, I ran into some guys that took some extra strength versions of this stuff and can't turn back.
Extra strength and a morpholine? I never heard of that.
What about you? You know anything?
I was created for the sole purpose of destroying Goku. I will not provide him assistance.
Come on, you can tell me,
can't you? And it's not even Goku that needs help, it's the Beastmen.
Fine. Goku, take a hike for a sec. Maybe he'll tell me if you aren't around.
What?
There, that better?
Very well. As I owe you for your assistance, I will tell you.
Good, Goku's not here anymore, so spill the beans.
My data banks indicates the Red Ribbon Army once sold inferior Animorphaline as a means to secure funding. That may be the cause.
Oh, really? You think they still got any more of that stuff stockpiled somewhere?
That was more than 10 years ago. I would imagine there is none left by now.
If only I could run some tests on that inferior Animorphaline and find a way to counter its effects.
So that's the gist of it. Sorry to say this, but those beastmen are going to have to pray help comes from above.
From above?
That's not going to...
Wait.
Wait, I bet Mr. Popo knows something.
Hey, Mr. Popo, you got a second? I need to talk to you about something.
Yes, what is it, Goku?
Thanks. So there's this stuff called Animorphaline that turns people into beastmen. There's these guys that took a bad batch and can't turn back. You know a way to help them out?
Probably. I know the recipe for an antidote that can reverse the effects of any substance. But I need some special ingredients, and someone will have to assist me in concocting the antidote.
Got it. I'll find the ingredients and Bulma can help you make the antidote.
This is what I require.
3 high quality herbs, 4 meaty river snails, 1 golden gazelle antler.
If anything is unclear about what I need, please let me know.
Got it. Thanks, Mr. Popo.
Already got him.
That should be everything. Gotta get this stuff back to Mr. Popo.
Give Mr. Popo the ingredients.
Hey, Mr. Popo, I'm back.
Oh, there you are.
Okay, I'm gonna go get Bulma now.
With Bulma now at Kami's lookout, she and Mr. Popo began to concoct the antidote. Several hours later,
We finished making the antidote. Finally, I was getting tired of waiting. You got Mr. Popo's antidote. This is incredible. You're not going to find medicine like this anywhere else. If my company mass-produced the stuff, we could help anyone that's experiencing negative side effects. I might actually look into that. You go on ahead and do that. I'm going to take the antidote to the beastmen. Goku returned to the beastmen and gave them the antidote. Whoa, I can't believe this. We're humans again. Thank you so much. Now we can finally head back into town and live normal lives. No more stinky cave life for us. Hehe, good for you guys. Oh wait, are these the mushrooms you were talking about? Secret shroom. Yeah, at least I think so. Well, I'm gonna go head back now. Well, you still need something? That pig guy that said he was born that way he was, maybe he should take this stuff too. Yeah, he might be able to turn into a human too. Wait, Oolong? Nah, I'm sure he's fine without it. I mean, he can transform into anything on his own. Okay. Well, at any rate, thanks a bunch. We'll never forget the kindness you showed us. Corn will be happy to see these bad boys. It wasn't easy, but I got the mushrooms you wanted. Very good, I appreciate it. Okay. Perhaps I'll brew a separate batch of dirt tea for that insufferable Yajirobe. Say, you think I could try some of that mushroom tea when you're done making it? I mean, it's gotta be good if the mushrooms are that hard to get, right? Oh, the tea tastes awful. What? And why are you making it? It's good for my health. Why would you be worried about your health? You live for hundreds of years. Hundreds of years, I mean. Right, time to make the tea. Now to hit the West City. And get the last Dragon Ball. Okay, get away from me. Okay, I'll just have to fight these guys. antidote? An ally? Never mind, I'm just gonna beat them physically. Why do they have to be drones? That makes all seven. I was kind of hoping to do this without the Dragon Balls, but I was way too strong for that. I'm not powerful enough to beat Cell on my own. This way we'll have a backup plan if something goes wrong. Back's hurting. Goku gave the Dragon Balls to Dende for safekeeping. Talk to Dende when you're ready to battle. Okay, now you have to talk to Chi-Chi and takes Gohan to battle Cell. Dreaded Cell Games. Head towards Cell Game Arena on the world map. That's Mr. Satan, the World Martial Arts Champion. This guy is voiced by Chris Rager. He also did Android 14 and Major Metallotron. Okay. It's time for the final battle. Meet Cell in the Cell Games Arena. He also did Baterian from Dragon Ball. I remember Giren from Dragon Ball, and Nam, and Ranfan, they're one of the tournament champions.
stop lagging. Cool. Hurry it up.
lag never ceases.
Now we're gonna fight Cell. Oh, Yamcha and Tien arrived. The Cell games begin. Nice. Now Goku's up first. He's at a level 49. Impact Smash, ow. Please let me choose something key, Cell. That friggin' hurts. God, stop using barrier. Please stop hitting me, so. So you're going down. Oh my god, a guided Kamehameha. Please. There we go. What are you doing? That's not enough. Gotcha, Cell. Level 50. Oh, God. Now Goku forfeits the match. Next up is Gohan. Shoso, who he's going to fight next, is Gohan. Why is his outfit ripped? It's from that fight with Cell. Oh, now the weighted clothes off, except for the purple outfit and the shoes he wears. Go to Cell and fulfill your destiny. Gohan Unleashed. Not Sonic Unleashed. Gohan Unleashed. Now let's battle. He's at a level 50. He's got his consecutive energy blasts? What in the world? Nothing is going to stop me, Cell, from beating you. Ow, you just hit me. Alright, Cell, you're going down, buddy. Oh. Stop with the barrier already. Gohan said he doesn't want to fight. He said that to Cell. You're finished, Cell. pillar destroyed. Level up to level 50. Cool.
This is where he releases the Cell Juniors and attacks everyone. Now Goku, Vegeta, and Trunks are ready to battle these guys. Little demons, big problems. Challenge the Cell Juniors.
Let's see here. Oh, these yellow things, they disappear. Nice. I'm at a level 50 for sure. The Cell Juniors are voiced by Justin Cook. Come on.
Oh, Vegeta's just being rude.
Why do you keep recovering, you stupid recovery drones? You can't use Kaioken.
Now stay focused, okay?
So this is where Goku and Tien face King Piccolo and Piano.
We're gonna battle these evil Cell Juniors.
Man, these Cell Juniors are at a level 48. Both of them are. And they're launching Kamehamehas too. destructive disc like Krillin uses. Really? Doing a guided Kamehameha combo? Nice. Solar flare? So annoying, I hate that move. Now finish him off, guys. Level up. Now the Cell Juniors take them down, and 16 grabbed Cell, and he tried to self-destruct, but Cell destroyed the body, and the head went next to Hercule, and he had to throw the head in front of Gohan. This is when Cell steps on 16's head and Gohan turns into a Super Saiyan 2. He unleashed his anger. Wow. Gohan and the father-son Kamehameha. And he kills all the Cell Juniors. Yep. Beyond Gohan's limit, head to where Cell is. Capsules. Yes. Oh, look. Rainbow. Rainbow orbs. Let's see. Let's try the Hellfire Tofu. Okay, I'm ready this time. Hang on a minute. Use this. Alright. Now it's the community. Well, let's do it this time. Here we go. I'm gonna destroy Cell. Make him pay. This is where Cell power is up. He's at a level 51. Boost up the key. Why is he hitting me with a stupid barrier? Oh my god, Kamehameha. Gotta go on the offense and kick him in the face. Now he gets really angry. Wow. Super finish. That's what I call a super finish. This is where Cell spits out Android 18. And then he went back to his semi-perfect form and he gets fat. Goku takes him to King Kai's planet and Cell self-destructs, killing Goku, King Kai, Bubbles, and Gregory. And Cell, back to his perfect form, returns and kills Trunks. And this is where Vegeta explodes with anger because of Trunks' death. And when Cell beat up Vegeta senselessly, and Gohan had to get hit from a blast from Cell. Oh great, he's using multiple Cells. Oh, Assault Rush. Oh my god, another Kamehameha. Come on. Do it correctly, bro. Kick. That's not enough damage to kick his butt. Uh-oh. This again. Impact smash. Gotcha, Cell. You're through. This is where Gohan unfinishes Cell. While Cell was using a solar Kamehameha to destroy Earth, and when Vegeta hits Cell with a ki blast, Gohan unleashes his power with his father and kills Cell, destroying all the cells he had. And Cell is totally destroyed. Gohan has become back to normal. Knocked out. And Earth is saved once again. Krillin just saved 18. Now Yamcha picked up Gohan. Vegeta doesn't even need help. He's done fighting. Is Hercule and the TV announcer. I think that TV announcer is voiced by John Swayze. Yep. Why is the crowd chanting, Mr. Satan?
Mr. Satan.
Goku forfeits his match with Cell to give the Gohan the opportunity to fight him. Gohan enters the ring and stands before the evil android.
Cell was obliterated for good. By Gohan and Goku's father's son, Kamehameha.
And they wished everyone that Cell killed back to life after summoning Shenron, and Krillin wished for 18 and 17 to be humans. But the third wish, they wanted to wish Goku back to life, but he can't do it.
Now Gohan's back home. Oh, the Majin Buu saga is coming up next. Right?
Hard-fought battle that cost him his father's life, Gohan finally vanquishes Cell. Trunks vows to bring peace back to his time and returns to the future, just so he can get revenge on Android 18 and 17. For the death of future Gohan. And then he goes after Cell. And the future has been saved at last.
Why did Trunks have to take his jacket off before facing Androids 17 and 18?
A few days pass since Trunks returned to the future. Gohan's hairstyle finally prodded Chi-Chi to ask a question.
Oh, she's mad.
I wonder why Chi-Chi overreacted of Gohan's hair. She was so upset about the punk rock thing. Head towards Kami's lookout on the world map. Oh my god. We're gonna fight some androids. Gotta fight the recovery bits first. Stay out of my way, you. Maud, out of my way. All right. Better rescue the cookie kooky cook. Oh, her again.
Please save me. These weirdos came out of nowhere.
Frequently attacked villager. Don't worry, I'll take care of him. Let's go Super Saiyan 2.
These Q-Con men are a level 56. Stay out of my way, you annoying jerks. The bioblaster, oh my god. Not happening. Aha. You're safe now. Thank you so much. I thought I was a goner. Wait, who are you? Oh, it's me, Gohan. I guess you didn't recognize me with my hair like this. Oh, you're right. It is you. Wow, you've definitely got a different air about you. Yeah, a lot's happened. Wow, you really are attacked a lot. This is terrible. Do you think it's my food again? Does it really smell that good? No, you know what? They're the ones that got something wrong with them. They must have think you're just a walking source of free delicious food. You don't think that's what they think, do you? That'd be okay. What do I do to deserve this? All I want to do is cook delicious dishes. So I'm going to leave now. Be careful, okay? Wait, don't just go yet. I still need to thank you for saving my life. Please take this. Deluxe meat course recipe earned. Yes. Wait, are you sure? Absolutely. I feel terrible if I give you any less than that. Thank you so much. No, thank you. If I'm attacked again, I'm counting on you to save me. Ha ha ha. I wouldn't be surprised if she does get attacked again. Head to Kami's lookout. Get some advice from Piccolo. Let's go fight Vegeta at the training room by heading to the Capsule Corporation. You know what? After I fight Vegeta, we'll end the stream. Okay. I'll end the stream right after I head to the to the planes so I can do the submission. I need to train you. But first, I'm gonna go heal. That's better. Much better. I don't wanna get my butt kicked and get a game over. Now Gohan becomes Super Saiyan, and Vegeta too. Watch out for his Gallic gun. And he's at a level 52, Vegeta is. on Gohan. Actually, look out, then get the rainbow crystal so I can give it to Dende, then I'll head to the plains and end the stream. Talk to Dende. Bag of gold dust. Sunken ship at the Kami House. These rainbow crystals. Right, it's on top of that ship. Yay. Now I head to Kami's lookout.
necessary materials to Dende.
Okay.
Head to Goku's house on the world map. The next... I'm gonna do all the submissions in the next video. After I head to Goku's place. I'm gonna do Piccolo first, then do Gohan's mission. Talk to Gigi after your training. I'm gonna switch to Piccolo first. I'll talk to the Ox King in the next video, guys. I'll end it. Okay, this is Gabriel Gaming 5000K. I'll see you in the next video. In the next video, I will be doing all the submissions before doing the Majin Buu saga. So see you in the next video, everyone. Take care.